Simple Life presents personality traits that make open-minded people special. Amazing, confident, charming, charismatic, mentally strong, responsible, and positive. These are the characteristics of all open-minded people. How do they manage to be so cool and successful? What are their secrets? What makes them different from others, and is it possible to become one of them? It's not so easy, but you can still manage to do it. Take a look at this list of the traits that make open-minded people so special. 1. They will never fully grow up. An open-minded people will probably never fully grow up. They always have that childish piece of them inside. They look at everything with a bit of naivety. This lets them recognize and enjoy the beauty of this amazing world. The reason is that open-minded people do everything to avoid boredom. Boredom removes their childish spirit out of their characters. 2. They do not accept people's expectations. Our parents, siblings, and partners always try to teach us how to live. Open-minded people can ignore other people's expectations and follow their interests instead. An open-minded people won't become a doctor just because their parents wants that. They would rather make efforts to become a singer even if their parents dislike this passion. 3. Their heart is more important than their mind. Open-minded people mostly listen to the deepest feelings of their sensitive, childish heart when they should make an extremely important decision. Especially if it comes to friendships, family, and love. If open-minded people have to choose between some rich businessman they find boring, or some romantic guy they have warm feelings for, no doubt they'll choose love over money. Their logical mind may say the opposite, but it doesn't matter because her feelings are always much more important. 4. They do not wait for inspiration. Open-minded people never wait for inspiration. They create their best ideas in the least expected moments. Whatever they do and wherever they are, they can always get inspiration from everything they see. While it seems to be an ordinary cup of tea, open-minded people can see the deep ocean in a round world, and it may encourage them for some new creation. 5. They dream a lot. Open-minded people always dream a lot. You may think they are not attentive and they don't listen to you, they are most probably flying in the endless dream world of their imagination. It helps them think differently so they can make the most unpredictable conclusions in usual situations. You can try to dream more and soon you'll see positive changes in the way of your thinking. 6. They often get bored. Open-minded people tend to get bored quite often. It happens so because they hate to do what others say. They prefer to spend their precious time doing something they're interested in. Making efforts to involve these individuals into some dull routine work won't give you preferable results. If you want to become an open-minded person, try to avoid doing things that you find boring and follow your passion instead. 7. They do not like their creations. These people treat their work strangely. As a rule, when they finish their creation, they simply hate it and often become a bit upset with that. It's hard to tell why it happens. However, open-minded people surprisingly start loving the results of their work only after a while. It's good as their dissatisfaction becomes a push that makes them work harder. 8. They do not follow strictly to rules. If you want to make an open-minded person follow your rules and stick to your limits, I'm afraid you'll never succeed in this task. They love the freedom of action and thinking, thus they don't confess any borders or prohibitions. They always know what to do and no boundaries can prevent them from doing it. 9. They are proud and modest at the same time. These people perfectly combine pride and shyness in their wonderful characters. Open-minded people won't show off their ideas or achievements. But if someone starts talking about their talents and skills, they are not afraid to show their pride in those positive characteristics. 10. When they work, nothing else matters. The other amazing and weird things that makes open-minded people unique is, a habit of working too much than needed. Generally, open-minded people are workaholics. Once they create something with their inspiration, they are lost in time and space. Nothing else matters for them except the task they are trying to accomplish. 11. They turn problems into opportunities. They never encounter any problems at all. You may wonder why, how, and even say that it's impossible, but in fact, there's one secret: they regard all troubles as opportunities. They don't panic when something goes wrong, as they know that it's a good chance to get useful experience and become stronger. It's simple but also a great way to avoid stress and depression. 12. They do not like exact sciences. Even though open-minded people are talented and have a plethora of positive characteristics, they are bad at maths and they hate numbers. Most open-minded people have problems with exact sciences at school. They don't like strict orders and rules that numbers require. While someone can easily learn and use numerous mathematical formulas, others find it unnecessary, thus they don't even try. 13. They watch attentively and see a lot. Open-minded people are perfect observers by nature. They look at the world attentively and notice even the smallest details that other people can't see. Everything they see can lead to some beautiful creation. 14. They love to work. Falling in love with work is all about open-minded people. When they create something, they act with amazing devotion and strong desire. They do their best and even more to reach their own goals. The thing is that they only choose an interesting job. Therefore, they rarely have difficult or boring tasks. 15. They always try to invent something new. All artists, movie stars, dancers, and other creative people have one common trait. Each of them tries to express themselves in a new, unique way. They always invent something, but they are rarely contented with their unusual inventions. It's great because it works as an incentive that allows open-minded people to create non-stop. 16. They can see what other people miss. Open-minded people have a useful skill to see the other side of the coin in any situation. These individuals can easily look at everything from different points of view, and it lets them see the way out of even the most difficult problem. Every time an ordinary woman starts crying, an open-minded one tries to focus on the bright side of the situation so she stays calm and confident. These things make open-minded people different from others and give them so many advantages. They always do what they want, even if no one supports them at first. They are not afraid to prove their opinion no matter how hard it is. They always want to bring something new into this world, and humanity grows and develops thanks to these creative people. What other special traits of open-minded people do you know? Check out the link below for a free audiobook from Audible. If you like the video, do subscribe, like and comment. Do hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification. Thank you for watching.